Did the president's health care apology staunch the political bleeding or open a new vein? And is there still hope for a deal with Iran? All that and more tonight on Washington Week.